Christina Allen, and Lord held me down, and my surroundings started changing. I had a baby, I was making my rounds with AZ, and started noticing my flow was open when the golden child closed them in with more style than them older men. Puff tried to start a label, Prince Rakim had formed Wu-Tang, Snoop and Dre had a new thing, so Puff drove his new range through Queensbridge Projects. He let me drive it before Ready to Die hit. Big and I hit performing at the Ark. Next thing you knew, Big Blue, when all the ballin' starts, he had Kim and his crew. I found Fox only to get to New York with number one charts. Big was ahead of his time, him and Raekwon, I said in, but dig it, they couldn't get along. That's when Ghostface said it on the purple tape.
Living in the, yeah.